Hello, welcome to today's technical analysis. I'm Selena Nicholas, technical analyst here at XM.com, and today we'll look at the dollar versus the yen on the daily chart. So USD/JPY has fallen to a critical level today after a strong rally from near the 100 yen psychological level. That was September 22nd we saw a bounce. The pair peaked at a high of 105.52 on October 28th, and since then the market reversed back down while the RSI dipped below 50 into bearish territory. Bearish sentiment is also confirmed by three consecutive days of posting lower lows and lower highs. The USD/JPY pair has now retraced half of the September 22nd to October 28th rally, so it's now testing the 50% Fibonacci of that rally, and that level comes in at 102.80. Meanwhile, this is the area around which the 50-day moving average and the 100-day moving average are converging, making it an important support level. A daily close below this level would strengthen the bearish bias, and a further decline would target the next Fibonacci level, the 61.8 level. And this comes in at 102.16 yen. Below this area, support lies at 101.25. That's a 78.6 Fibonacci level. And then a deeper decline. Could see the market retracing all of the rally that took place from 100 yen to 105.52. But immediate resistance lies at 103.45, and this is a 38.2% Fibonacci level. A break above this could see prices target next resistance at 104.24. And that's the 23.6% Fibonacci. Clearing this barrier could see a shift in the current bearish short-term outlook. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.